thank you very much, and welcome to our show. Since it's raining outside for yet one more day, we're better off in here, I think. So, as your program says, we have ballads and dances, which is a big piece, 8 parts, so we've chopped it in half. We'll start off with 4 of them and end with 4 of them. And they come in pairs. There's a ballad, then a dance, then a ballad, then a dance. And each pair has a relationship. They're really partners, whether it's through a compositional or structural technique, or maybe an expressive device, some kind of a hook that makes them partners, you know, brother and sister, or spouse and spouse, or whatever your image of the partner is, right? So we'll open today by playing the first 2 pairs of ballads and dances.
Thank you.
sign the stage. once again, we're going to redo the stage. Pardon my high maintenance, but we have to do this. So, here we are. Third slot in the program, and we've had enough of me all by myself today, so in order to be my partner with Gray of the Dawn 2, please welcome to the stage my clarinet partner, Alicia Lee. Thank you. today, I'm going to ask for a minute to reset the stage. So, Jess and Alicia and I thank you very much for your attention this afternoon. Glad to be here, and we'll now have the final installment of Ballads and Dances. Thank you very much.
Thank you.
These are two cute little pieces of silver. They help you play. You don't need them, though. We're about to prove that. Much more important to get the water out of the thing. Another drink.
Thank you. Thank you. Thank you.